Hi everyone, you're watching Event TV Live sponsored by Q Events and I am Shweta Lalwani. Today we have with us such a personality who everyone knows about. If we talk about anchors in India today, we only have one name, that is par excellence, that is Geetika Gunjudhar. Hi Geetika, how are you?
Hi Shweta.
So well, you've been hosting these events for EMA and the entire industry. How has been the journey till now?
Well, it's a journey that began, I think, 3 years back. Mm-hmm. EMA has played a very important role in my comeback. Mm-hmm. Because when I did Imagine the first time, it gave me a platform to reach out to hundreds of members at one go, at a time when it was very difficult for me to do that many meetings and to reach out to that many people. Mm-hmm. At one go, I got to address probably the most important chunk of the Indian live industry. Mm-hmm. And I was set. So it's been, it's a relationship that I value and it's a relationship that I enjoy. Mm-hmm. I have very warm friendships with a lot of them. Mm-hmm. And they're very genuine friendships. Mm-hmm. They're two-way streets. Mm-hmm. No one's benefiting alone. We have true respect and affection for each other. So it's been good relationship with EMA.
Geetika, you started your career 18 years back into the world of MCing. So what drove you into this this industry? What inspired you?
It's just destiny. I didn't even know what anchoring was. I was doing mass communication from the research center in Jamia Millia. We were studying mass comm, and I was training in my final year as a camera person on the final film. So I would have probably joined a news production house as as camera person. And we had a couple of studios in our campus, big studios. So a lot of people used to come and shoot their producers. Someone saw me. Offered me my first TV show. I did my first TV show. I don't think I was very mature to take a correct decision. So I took what came my way. It wasn't a decision that I'll do anchoring. And like everything else in life, I thought about it for 2-3 years. While it kept happening, the work started pouring in. I did my first corporate events. Sab kuch hone laga, but I was still thinking for it for the first 2-3 years, whether I want to do this or not. And then suddenly here I was, and I was, you know, doing a lot of work, and somewhere midway I realized people liked what I was doing.
When did you meet your husband? Like, during these 18 years of your career in this industry, how did you meet him and what's the story behind it? We would like to know that.
I met my husband on a flight. I saw him for the first time on a flight. He was sitting three seats behind me. And I kind of settled into my seat, I remember, and I just turned back and I looked at this guy, and I turned back and looked again. So, by nature, I'm not somebody who really, you know, kind of, I don't look twice. It has to be somebody very, very handsome. I looked at him again. I thought, what a handsome guy. And then on our way back, we happened to be in the same plane again. And I think he had noticed me by then. So, then we sat together. We we spoke, and we didn't connect for many months after that. But yeah, after a couple of months, we kind of connected. And very early on in our first one or two meetings, we got the families in and we got to know each other. And so we met in midair.
That's great. Kabhi aisa hota hai that he feels like you get so much attention everywhere you go. So does he feel like, oh, Geetika is getting so much attention? And
no, I think, you know, Vineet is a very smart man. I think he must have made his judgment very early on that here is this person who works in an industry where she works with predominantly with men and gets gets attention or whatever. So he must have made his judgment before he decided to settle down with me. Who wants to live with a bag of problems, right?
True.
I wouldn't want to be married to somebody who will be like a woman magnet and you know, also be unfaithful and I'd keep getting worried ki kya kar raha hai. So I'm sure he made his judgment.
And we also know you have an adorable daughter. How do you manage the events and spending time with her, spending time with your husband? How do you do that?
So since Jia's birth, there has been a bit of a compromise on the time that Vineet and I spend together. We're planning to work on it. So, but I get no time for myself. And I, whatever time I have, I divide it between the job that I do and my daughter. Then there's the house that you need to take care of. There are families, whatever little that I have to do for families. Then there's my husband. And So I get no time for myself, which is not a very good thing.
Right.
I hope in the next year I'll be able to rectify that.
Okay. Now we're going to do a rapid fire question with you.
Okay.
So I'll be saying few things or few words. You just have to give me a reply in one word.
Okay.
Coffee with?
Fawad Khan.
Sabha Joseph.
Leader.
Ima.
Biggest strength.
Anchors.
God bless.
Event industry.
Made me who I am.
Rajiv Jain.
Harmless.
So that was wonderful, wonderful. We are also having a lot of sessions happening in EMA 10. We've turned 10 years. The entire family has come together to celebrate 10 years of EMA. So what do you think will be the highlight of the 10 years that we are celebrating here?
EMA has completed 10 years in itself. It's a highlight. It's a long journey.
Exactly.
They've all worked so hard for all these many years. And a lot of them who worked very hard from the very start would be feeling very happy these few days. And the stamp that was released, the Indian postal stamp, the envelope that was released. Normally what happens is that you have to be an organization that is 30 years old to have a stamp dedicated, released for you. But EMA's kind of achieved that in 10 years. So I think that's also a very big thing.
So to end this entire thing, one message from you to all the listeners and viewers of Event TV Live, what would that be?
There is an Event TV Live. Makes me very happy and very excited. That means we're on the way to growth. And Event TV Live, may you prosper even more, because your growth indicates the growth of our industry.
Thank you so much, Kritika. Thank you.